To possess such incredible power, no doubt means you are able to see my true form. Look upon me. As the Lord of Chaos, I defeated the Creator, consumed his knowledge, and became more than he could possibly imagine. It was then I came to understand this world. Allow me to share what I'd learned.
Today's a plenty!
Thank you. The time has come. Creation, a new dot will eventually appear, and soon after, the gods will rise up to claim the throne. Battle after battle, you sought to purge demons from this world, but they will come slithering back, as they always do. This endless cycle is the result of a spatial governing phenomenon known as the Mandala system. Do you not wish to be free of such restrictions? Do you not wish to be free from Mandala's eternal machinations?
You've won. Watch this.
You want some? Well, do ya?
End me. Consume my knowledge. And with it, wrest this world from the mandala's endless eons. This is the reason for my transcendence.
Here.
Oh, you want some? Well, do ya?
No.
innocent, my children. With this, the world will surely be freed.
So that's it. With what Lucifer has shared, the world you create will be everlasting. True, unrestricted freedom, born from eons of battle. All that's left is to add the final touches. Gods and demons have no place in the world, at least not in yours. It seems this is truly farewell. Still, our souls are one and the same, and all you do will be as I would have done. It's in your hands. Make it so.
Thank you.
And thus ended the world of man. With the new ruler came a new world order. It was an order akin to the world of old, and yet it was altogether different. Desires of a world free from demons, of a never-ending cycle of creation at last being broken, had led to this moment. But all things must eventually come to an end. Could the world truly exist apart from Mandala? Only the cosmos know what tomorrow will bring.